against his old club, doesn't celebrate in front of the Cove, but it is 2-2.